Hello everybody and welcome to NEET Mentor. It's just to notify you that the National Board of Examination New Delhi, NBE, had released a notification on date 23rd of April regarding conduct of examinations FMG and DNB PDCET. So they have declared the date for these two examinations, and for DNB PDCET examination the date is 9th of May, and for FMG exam, that is in June session, it is on 18th of June. For FMG examination the date seems to be good, because by that time we could able to get hold on coronavirus pandemic and the cases might get reduced and should be under the control. But for DNB PDCET exam, it still seems in the alarming zone, and the date might get postponed. That's my opinion. But they had published the dates on a couple of days back, 23rd of April. And if we talk about other examinations like NEET PG 2021 and these examinations, so these examinations will still not occur soon, because we keep on observing the number of cases per day by day is keep on increasing. And unless we get hold on this number of cases per day and situation is under control, the examination wouldn't be happening. So we don't see any date coming for NEET PG 2021 exam before June month. Even in June, by they will assess the situation, the current situation, then only they will release the examination date. Okay, so that's it from our side. If you haven't subscribed the channel, it's a great platform for NEET PG 2021 aspirants and their examination related updates and counseling related knowledge. So you can check our videos in the channel, and you can subscribe, click on the bell button so that you receive the notification as soon as the video gets posted, and definitely it will give so much valuable information to you. At least you will able to know about the news related to your preparation and related to examination, what is happening. So thanks for watching and have a nice day. Goodbye, take care.